That seems so specific.
Good morning, Gators! Today is April 6, 2023. Let's have a look at what's in the news today. Today, the math team is meeting. So if you're in math team, make sure you meet in your designated area. Also, kindergarten is having an Easter egg hunt.
And there's going to be an ice cream social TBD.
Now let's head on over to the pledge. Please stand up. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated. Do you guys know what's for lunch today? Well, I do. Today for lunch, we will be having stuffed crust pizza or cheese stuffed crust pizza.
And for today's weather, it's going to be a high of 88 and a low of 68.
Now let's head on over to today's daily public service announcement. I wonder what it is today.
To within, from, by, for, at, over, across.
And many others do their job, which is simply to connect their noun or pronoun object to some other word in the sentence. Busy, please, if you please.
On the top is where you are.
The top relates to where.
With a friend, you'll travel far.
With a friend, you'll go.
If you try, you know that you can fly over the rainbow.
Over the rainbow is where you can fly. Busy prepositions, always on the go. Like a bunch of busy bees, floating pollen on the breeze, buzzing over the meadows, beyond the forest, through the trees, into the beehive. Busy, busy bees.
Into, beyond, over, on, through.
Busy prepositions, always out in front, on the edges, in the crack, around the corner, from the back, in between the action, stating clearly to your satisfaction the location and direction. Prepositions give specific information.
Though little words they are, they never stand alone.
Gathering words behind them, you soon will see how they have grown into a parade. A prepositional phrase with a noun or at least a pronoun bringing up the rear. A little phrase of two or three or four or more words.
Prepositions, attention, forward march!
Busy prepositions, always on the march. Like a horde of soldier ants, inching bravely forward on the slimmest chance they might better their positions. Busy, busy prepositions.
In the air, on the ground, everywhere.
The sun sank lower in the west. In the west it sank.
And it will rise in the morning and will bring the light of day.
We say the sun comes up in the east every day.
In the east it rises.
Busy prepositions, busy, busy, busy.
On the top is where you are.
On the top.
If you try, you know that you can fly.
Fly where?
Over the rainbow.
Later, Gators. One more announcement, though. Happy Vice Principal Appreciation Week. And also, the fact of the day is, octopi have three hearts.
Wow.
Later, Gators, remember to be respectful.
Responsible.
And resourceful.
We love you, Miss Lawson.
Have a Gator great day. Yeah.